Alrighty. Welcome, everyone, to Spidey Week, Day 5. We're back, and today we will be looking at the opening scene of Spider-Man No Way Home, which this is when Peter and MJ show up to the apartment, so it isn't going to be like the full reveal of his identity. So let's get into it.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Peter, maturity. I like how Peter apologizes right after. We gotta respect Peter for being mature. Let's give a round of applause.
It just feels so dumb. I didn't realize you were miserable.
No, it was really fun, right? You know, that's why they call it a fling. And we flung.
It was fun. I could have been more fun. I can be fun.
We'll hang out again.
Wait, when do you think?
All right, Happy. Happy, there's no need to come into the house. There was just something on Peter's shelves fell down. You know, the wind in the house, it's kind of swaying everything. You know, it's fine. You don't need to.
I should see what that is.
No.
That's what I do.
He's always coming and
Peter?
Going.
It's not.
Peter, run. Run out the door. Run. This is a sight to see. That's gonna be my thumbnail. That is going to be my thumbnail. Oh boy. Peter got caught 4K. Now, Peter, you got caught 4K. But fair enough.
Oh my god.
That's how MJ immediately drops. Bro, legend has it, their jaws are still on the floor after that encounter. Stupid! That is what you call stupidness. Why would you go into the house when you know people were in? Peter, man.
This isn't what it looks like, Happy. No, mate, this is not what it looks like, mate.
Oh, hey! You must be safe.
This video is so going to get flagged.
MJ!
Come on, MJ, you gotta look somewhat decent.
Nice to meet you, so nice to meet you.
Wait, have you been crying?
MJ tries to laugh it off, but the... look.
We broke up.
Oh!
Hey,
thank you.
The awkward smile. You gotta love it. If that wasn't enough, then watch the next few moments.
I didn't know you guys broke up. I thought you were in love, mate.
No,
we talk about this.
I should probably leave. I think.
Also, I love the irony of this scene. Just the irony. How it was first Ned walking in on MJ and Peter, and now it's Happy and May. No, it's questionable.
But you guys were such a handsome couple.
You know, it's really about boundaries.
Here's
the door.
Oh, hang on. Let's just go in here.
Is that the door?
Hey, is it true?
I was gonna go, but...
Not now!
Yep. I'll stick around.
You're so awkward about sex,
look,
Peter.
Really, like, I mean, this has nothing to do with sex.
This video is so getting flagged. I know it's flagging when I see it, so, yeah. If this video doesn't go up... I'll try... If this video gets removed, I'll try to see if I can make it unlisted and send the link on my Twitter. But if it doesn't get flagged, then fair enough. So yeah.
You want to go over it again? I mean, what's that sound?
Peter webs the flipping curtains like that's gonna.
Hey, Spidey!
Oh my
God.
I mean, I'm happy to rehash it if
come
you.
Come on, man. He's in his underwear, mate. Come on, give us some privacy.
Not too, but I just don't.
No, you take her. Your side's too.
I just want to mine.
Oh wow.
Okay. Will you get off your phone for like 5 minutes? I just want to talk to you about your relationship, okay?
Peter?
What?
Is that
here?
And I love how, like, the CGI is so advanced that they managed to kind of set up a camera like on things to make it look like helicopters are outside. I like that. CGI. Alright, I can count 1, 2, 3 helicopters. There's probably a fourth.
Yo, Peter! I mean, maybe it's not such a big deal.
Protesting? But yeah, this right here, this interrogation room scene will be tomorrow's. So yeah, well, not tomorrow's. Yeah, this video will be tomorrow's, so yeah. See you guys next time. Peace.